I'd really hate is to have a nail bang through the back of my neck.